Today I will be introducing built-in video editor of Movavi Screen Capture Studio. I will be trying to help you out understand the user interface of Movavi video editor and how do one can use it to edit and create new videos with photos, text, audios and videos. Before you watch today's video on how to use Movavi video editor, I highly recommend you watch my previous tutorials on basic user interface and how to use screen recorder. Please like and subscribe if you find my videos informative and helping to solve your problems. As you can see, video editor sports a clean and simple design that is easy to decode by less experienced users and professionals alike. The main window is designed in such a way that let you access the configuration settings and tools at the same place. Let's understand the user interface. Although you don't need to understand the file menu bar, but for your satisfaction, the top menu bar contains five options respectively: File, Edit, Playback, Settings and Help. The file contains options to add media files, new project and slideshows, save, open etc. From Edit, you can use editing features like copy, cut, paste and others. In Playback, you will find previewing options. Settings lets you change the interface language and make your preferred settings, for example, project and output location. Help has links to contact the support team, check for updates etc. You can find all available video creation and video editing tools at the left-hand side. Before I elaborate these tools to you, you need to learn how to choose a preferred resolution. At lower right hand corner, you can click this pencil icon to choose your desired resolution, framing, frame rate, audio sample rate and channel that fits your requirements. I personally suggest you go for default settings except resolution. Click this play icon to import or add a recorded video, photo, audio and video file. This magnifying glass lens icon is used to put a zoom in and zoom out, pan effect and create a camera movement effect. It's all up to you how effectively do you use it. From here, you can add callouts with text and shapes to videos. There are plenty of templates available. As you might know, callouts play a vital role to make videos for educational, demonstration or personal purposes meaningful. Next tool with T icon can be used to make title, intro and outro. You are provided with over 40 templates that you can easily customize as per your requirements. Transitions are considered a core component of a video editor. You will find transition templates more than Camtasia. From here, you can add a transition between two clips to join them with an animation. You can find filters and highlight and conceal. Filters option lets you apply visual effects to photos and videos. You can use highlight and conceal to focus attention on parts of your desired videos. After this section, to make video creation and editing more convenient, here you are given essential tools. You can use the scissor icon to split videos into parts and cut out unwanted parts. Round arrow is to rotate videos and photos. You can use the next button to crop and cut off the edges of the selected video or photo. You are given the next button for color adjustment. Both automatic and manual color adjustment options are put at your disposal. You can use recycle bin icon to remove unwanted parts. Next button is for both videos and slideshows. You can set time duration and add transitions. You can do audio recording by clicking mic icon. In addition to previously introduced tools, you can discover more video editing tools by clicking on Settings cog. Chroma key, also known as green screen, stabilization to remove camera shake from videos and slow motion to increase or decrease the speed of a selected video. Next tool with volume icon helps you out edit, manage the volume, increase and decrease the speed of a selected audio. After the video creation or video editing is done, it is now time to render, save or export it to upload to YouTube, Facebook, websites etc. and to use it for other purposes. At right lower corner, you may find export button. Click on it. You may find suitable and predefined output profiles for the most used and famous smartphones, TVs, tablet and Windows PC. As well as you can go as per your requirements. You can choose your preferred audio and video format, resolution quality and other things. Hopefully this short Movavi video editor tutorial has been helping to you understand how do things work in this feature-rich video editor. Although I tried my best to explain to you the user interface, but if I'd skipped or could not explain anything properly, then please do let me know using the comment section. I will be trying my best to answer you. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.